need a bit more time for the independent body to report allowances to council. That might best be taken to annual council, I think, to give members enough time to study it.
Yeah, I think that's something we can certainly consider. It's, I don't know how we go about that function, you know, do we need to take soundings on that, or do we just plan for that to be the end goal for it to go to full council, annual council?
Chair, that's entirely in your hands as the committee we're taking instruction from you. The risks involved with that are that it goes to annual council and therefore members won't know in advance what's likely to be agreed. But actually it's a matter of 2 or 3 weeks. As Councillor Gilchrist said, it buys a bit more time. I'm also aware of the pre-election period where we would never normally put this in.
It's that thing about what I was asking there for, that I don't think it's something that we need to make a decision on tonight, is it, whether to let it go, or is it whether it was to go to annual council rather than what was planned?
Chair, we can take that from the debate, any general assent and sounding, or we can pass a resolution if we want to make it a friendly.
If everyone's happy for us to discuss this further and as to whether it makes sense to actually defer the remuneration panel's findings and push it back, we can always discuss this and bring it back again. Yeah, okay.
Can I just say that makes sense. In terms of the process for taking our time with it, I'm going to, in a way, describe. Can we go through the way group? Can I play a part in that?
Yes, John, that works, because the working group can't do something oversight of this process, or all of the work streams of this process, and that's just fine.
Steve's just reminded me there, what we can do, we'll have an update for us, we've got the 31st of March, which is the actual meeting, and that will be the one we'll be proposing, the actual governance arrangements and the constitution, and then we can make a decision there. So it'll give us time to actually discuss this in the working group, and then make a decision there. Everyone happy with that? So, sorry, I forgot what I was meant to be doing there. So the recommendation for this is to note the report. Everyone agreed that we're noting this? Everyone happy? Agreed?
Agreed.
Okay. And if I'm not mistaken, that's it, I think. I'm having a second-level breakdown over here. Thank you everyone for your attendance. Without in the absence of any other business, I'll call it to a close. Thank you very much.